the sword, live a good long time.
I demand to know what is going on here. Okay. Whoops. Whoa, 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 I missed that. Oh, potions of extra healing, wow. Well, you fight well. For now you live. I come tell you when next battle begins. And we just got 5 potions of extra healing. I guess if we had a fourth character, I mean a sixth character, we'd get even more, right? Let's just heal Minsk in preparation. And then... okay, I already have 2 of them. Go like that, and like that. Not saved this time. Probably 'cause in the middle of the animation? No? Alright, never mind then. So we can just walk in here. Our skeletons are still here with us.
Stand back! Well, for justice!
At least they can guard this place. What happened? The doors needs to be opened.
Ready and willing. Right you are.
Oh. I think I could do that way.
Alright, alright.
Oh, we got Githyankis. And this might be the leader, Simyaz. They think that we're drow, obviously. I speak through my supreme leader, Simyaz. If you wish my thoughts, you may ask him. I guess they'll say that. Hail, Simyaz.
I see we are not alone in this place. It is the worst of fates, for we are entrapped by the feared and despicable Illithids.
All right, yeah, that's their sworn enemy of their race. Enslaved them for millennia, I think. The Githyanki and the Githzerai, I believe. Well, didn't the Githyanki end up siding with them against the Githzerai at some point? Or something like that. I know the Githyankis are like the evil ones and the Githzerai are good ones. Good example of a Githzerai is Dakan from the warrior from Planescape Torment. And to think we would suffer the same fate as you. You who should have died in our ambush upon the sea. Oh, right, right, right. Okay. So it's pretty neat because if we had just taken the portal at the bottom, the basement, with John Arrhenicus, spell hold he had taken over. If he had gone through that, we would have skipped the whole Githyanki thing. I mean, the Githyanki attack and the voyage, and then who came after that? The other fish people, the Sahuagin. We are all destined for the same fate as playthings in the arena. A foul way to end a being's life, I think. Alright. So I know the answer to this. And this. So you will fight here. Probably have to fight each other. Yeah, I want to find out a little bit more about them if I can. Remind myself. What manner of creatures are you? I have not seen your kind before. Well, we did in the voyage. We are Githyanki, and we do not come here without purpose. Someone had taken a sword of ours, a silver sword. We were to reclaim it. I don't know what happened to that thing. I think it sunk to the bottom of the ocean. But our ship was capsized, and now we're in custody of the most hated of enemies, the Illithid Mind Flayers. This is an abomination I will not allow. We harbor a special hatred for the Illithids, and we will see them dead before we are done, or we die ourselves. No, enough death, says Imwin. I have seen too much. There will be another way. There must. I can speak no more. My charges must meditate for the coming battle. It will take great strength of mind to escape this place. Great strength. Huh. It would appear that I am not the only one that has been captured and forced to fight. There is a group of Githyanki here as well, the same group that attacked Saemon Havarian's ship. Small world, huh? I hope they prove friendlier now that we are in the same predicament. Their hatred of Illithids may make them willing to help us both escape. Please do not interrupt our thoughts. We must prepare carefully if we are to see a weakness in the Illithid web. Oh my god! Screams like that. Didn't say anything different. Okay. Oh, can we come out this door? Oh, we can't get through there.
No problem at all. Yes?
Just wonder if we should rest. Because then I could use that comet spell, can you imagine? Let's take out the freedom and put in comet. They don't let us save here. Oh, you may not rest at this time. We could really use that spell. We need to rest up for the coming battle.
They come and we are drawn to the fight. Weapons ready, my charges, for we are about to be taken into the sight of the most hated Illithids.
Illithids. I'm gonna fight them now. Let us save and rest. Immediately want to like search to see if they left anything behind, but we know they didn't.
You can count on me.
Alt-tab the desktop. Yeah, try it again. So what are you supposed to do?
Run, Bo, run!
Twiddle our thumbs? Can we see the battle? We shouldn't be able to. Sounded like someone
you
dying.
There. We have fought in our battle, and I believe we are scheduled to face each other when next the jailer comes.
What do you guys fight? Umber Hulks too? They cannot make us do this, can they? Says Aerie. To house us together that we might speak, then force us to fight. It is monstrous. Or do you taunt us? We need to work together, not fight each other, and all fight them, maybe. If that's even something that we could survive. We could each boast about who will live, but I believe a far better plan is before us. It is a slim chance, but is the only one that is available. I am listening. As your jailer has told you, the Illithids are strong here in their house. They have power here to slay as they wish, and escape is impossible. But we of the Githyanki have power of our own, and I believe we may be able to disrupt the Illithids and allow another to make escape. And then Minsk will disrupt them with his boot heel. Yes, speak more of this evil, smashing partnership. When we are called to battle, we of the Githyanki will meditate within the ring, pushing back the minds of the Illithids. You may then open the arena doors, that we may all escape. You must find a way out of the Illithid city. We will distract the Illithids until you succeed in forcing your way from this twisted city. I don't suppose we have time to explore. Once our meditations are done, there will be no more instant death in the arena, but through the door is the only path that is possible. No more instant death. Then that is what I will do. We will work together. Then ready yourself, for the time of battle is at hand. The jailer will come for us both soon. The Githyanki leader Simyaz has proposed a plan. His men will use their abilities to try and block the mental energy of the mind flayers in the arena. If they can be disrupted, I will be able to open the arena door and escape into the Illithid city proper. From there, I'm not sure. I don't know if I can trust Simyaz, but I have little choice. Still can't save, still can't rest.
This way, then?
Anything else to say? Okay. Oh, one died. There was four. Sorry. Didn't mean to upset you. I want to see what's on that table. Just have to, like, sit around. Doo-doo-doo.
Gotcha.
Oops. Try that door again, but I know it wouldn't work.
Me will crush you. Crush you to goo.
Okay, so he's threatening us and complimenting us at the same time. Now you fight again. Keep up good work. I cheer for you guys, I think. Those Githyanki is awful sour in the face. You fight them Githyanki this time. Hope you didn't talk too much with them. That makes the killing harder, I know. Well, what if it was just constant arguments? Oh boy. Kuotoan Monitor. Alright, so they're gonna work on these guys, so I guess we should kill the Kuotoan Monitor. Why is that thrown in here? I thought it was just going to be us versus Githyanki, or, well, we've changed that plan, but...
My blade's course down south.
We begin the meditation.
Slay these Kuotoa and fight our escape from this place. We will deal with the hated Illithids. True sight's not gonna save you.
What is it?
Oh, there's more. Lieutenant. They're meditating. there's another back there. Captain. So weird seeing myself like that. Okay. So we just leave?
Swords, not words! Make way, villainy! Hero coming through!
Is that the door closing, or...? Okay, I guess that's not the way out. I wonder about this time limit, if there is one. Open the door.
Butt kicking for goodness!
Red as rain.
Where Minsk goes, evil stands aside.
You must find us an exit from this place. Okay. Oh, we're back in here. Well, the ogre's hostile now.
Faster than Chiktika fast paws.
There. She's going, eh, eh.
Your life shall be mine.
I'll help however I can. I'll do it.
Oops.
Here.
Oh. How tough is this ogre?
I don't like the looks of this.
That's a tougher than usual ogre. Eight damage resisted. He's got damage resistance, this guy. Damn. Wow. She only got the small healing left. I actually prefer that. I want to save the Curious Sirius. If at all possible.
Beta.
Yay! Quick save successful. A long sword hilt. Interesting. Look what I found, Sapphire. Hilt of the Equalizer. Oh, we have a pommel for that. This is a part of the Equalizer, a great longsword forged long ago as a tool for balancing the powers of the universe. Also known as the Sword of Neutrality, it did greater damage the further the target's alignment was from true neutral. The Equalizer was last rumored to have been wielded by the elven hero Elaine Greenleaf, who was lost during a voyage to the Underdark. Other rumors have, however, proposed that the blade's pommel gem was stolen by an escaped slave who returned to the surface world. We have the... That's the hilt. We have the, like, the jewel, the pommel jewel or something for it. There's the hilt. Got all this cool stuff. You play Baldur's Gate, you got a lot of cool stuff, man. Just gotta say. Pommel of the Equalizer or something like that. Oh, it's actually... That's actually in here. Yeah, Pommel Jewel of the Equalizer. Okay. So we have the hilt and pommel jewel. That's interesting. So hopefully we can explore this place. Do we have any time? I hope so.
Good to go.
Oh, leaving shadows? Oh boy. Wait. What's this? $525 gold just stuck in the wall there. There's another door out of there. Look for traps. Gladiatorial fighting pit, and that's where we came in. Whoops! So who again, Prince?
Jump on my sword while you can, evil! I won't be as gentle!
Whoops.
Right you are.
Is this open? No. Oh, there's another one. Baronial Guard? Stop critically missing, Minsk.
What can I do?
You can heal people. Again?
More. All right.
We just healed you, and you're all impatient. It never says she... I guess she was in shadows already? They just poured out of here without provocation. None of these doors are trapped, I hope. Alright, that one goes on. Coton warriors. Whoops.
Feel the backhand of justice.
No problem at all.
Two warriors.
Every hamster has his day.
Next time.
Oh, that was easy.
Armored, sharpened, and raring to go.
Can't target it because of the door there. Yeah. I need healing. No, you need death. There you go. Just trying to help you out there. Crotoan bolts. Gold ring. And this is a scroll of Tensor's transformation, level 6. Oh. Have you ever read the description of this? I've never used it. Tensor's transformation is a sight guaranteed to astound any creature not aware of its power, for when the wizard casts a spell, she undergoes a startling transformation. The size and strength of the wizard increase to heroic proportions, and she becomes a formidable fighting machine. The spell causes the caster to become a berserk fighter. Her hit points double, and all damage she sustains is first detracted from this magically gained life. Her armor class gains a +4 bonus up to a maximum armor class of -10, and all her attacks are made as if she were a fighter of the same level. I.e. the wizard uses the combat values normally reserved to fighters, although no extra attacks per round are gained. Each attack also receives a +2 bonus to hit and damage rolls. The effect lasts for the duration of the spell or until dispelled. Yeah, I don't use this because I don't like my mages becoming melee combatants. Nothing else in here, of course. Alright, let's try to have her learn this. Done. Okay, so... there's a door here. That's the way to the exit, so... probably through that door is the way to the exit. But what about these other areas? Do we dare explore them?
This way, then?
Yeah, you sound thrilled. There's another door that way.
Now you see me, now you don't.
Well, she becomes visible when she opens the door. Oh, there's a mind flayer in there. I have an idea. Oh, I thought we had paused this whole time.
This is a lot more exciting than any circus.
Yeah, sometimes you don't like it, though. There he is.
Such menial tasks.
Must I?
Yes, you must.
Gotcha.
Okay. We go boom. And we go boom. That was great.
A simple matter.
Bo says, live by the sword. Live a good long time. You point. Don't teach my hamster to suck eggs.
All right. I don't know if this is a good idea. Charm protection.
Stand back for justice.
Good to go.
As you desire.
Something up? Right you are.
We don't have access. We can't cast more skeletons. Right. They're probably still waiting for us somewhere. All of us here? Yes. Alright, we want to be hasted. I'm the one that has haste.
Swords, not words! See, battle bow! Run, bo, run!
Two of us. Any more of these homes? I know a few of us are wearing them. Yeah, I don't know if this is gonna go over very well.
Oh my!
Oh, Baconia turned evil.
Feel the backhand of justice!
This is attacking Minsk.
Fine.
Make way, villainy! Hero coming through!
Close it.
Butt kicking for goodness!
He can't get past her. I wanted to, like, lead her away from the door some more.